sure drink for the queen and win. Pick Royce's pocket. Hey, again, folks, if you weren't here the day that John Siakam picked Royce's pocket, Royce let him change the dial all the way up. He's going to stick to his guns. Phyllis even wants to change the dial. But John stuck to his guns. And Royce, well, open for his pocket, too.